Well played, Gary. How did you enjoy your return to the Rico today, going away with the points?
Yeah, coming here, big club that Coventry are, you know, you're going to expect a tough game, and they obviously gave that in the first half, which was evident, you know. And you know, if I'm being honest, I thought we were lucky to win the breaking 0-0, but we came out second half, changed a few things, and looked better.
Yeah, it seemed to work pretty well, the tactical switch second half.
Yeah, definitely. The manager kind of, you know, switched a few things and gave a few of us a rocket, and it's worked, and we came out in the second half a different team.
And how did you enjoy having Ian Black in there alongside you for the first time in the league this season?
Yeah, whoever's in there, you know, if they're willing to roll their socks up and give it 100% for the short, then anyone's going to do the job, I don't mind.
And in the end, do you feel a little bit hard done by not to have pinched it, 1-0, the couple of late chances?
Yeah, you've seen the one at the death there. I think we are unlucky, but we had chances during the game, and you know, it's a good platform now, first point, and let's kick on it.
Yeah, please.